What's good, guys? If you're looking for cheap, fast, reliable MT, make sure I hand over my sponsor. Use code BUGS for 5% off at checkout for the most cheapest, most fastest, most quickest, reliable source on the internet right now. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bugs back on another NBA 2K22 My Team video. And guys, today we are going over the market, man. We're going to show you guys what I've been working on, what I've been sniping, what I've been doing. And before this, I actually just recorded a whole entire video on how I made 20,000 MT in 16 minutes. And the microphone wasn't working, so now I just did all my auction outcomes for absolutely no reason. So I'm a little pissed about that, but you guys are back. We are here. If you guys are new, make sure to like it up, guys. More likes, more subs, more comments. All comments will be answered. Not only that, all that good stuff. We get more likes, more comments every video, man. We're gonna do giveaways every single Friday on this channel. So guys, make sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And also, if you guys do need MT, hit me up. I'm buying, selling MT on both consoles. I have a ton of MT on Xbox. So if you need MT on Xbox, make sure to hit me up. I have a lot of MT in stock. And also, if you're interested in sports cards, hit me up on Instagram and or Twitter. We go live every day on sports cards and all that good stuff. But anyways, let's go over to filters. So in this video, I'm actually showing you guys how I made MT, what I've been running, what I've been sniping. And as you guys can see, amethyst went up in value by a lot. And when I mean a lot, I mean a lot. Amethysts are up 2,000 MT since Friday. So it's really time, a really, really good time to get on the amethyst filter. Only problem is you got to know who you're buying. You really have to know who you're buying. And honestly, some parts in this video, I'm going to cut it out. And I'm going to show you exactly what happened, who I sniped. Maybe I'll make some edits and stuff. Like, I sniped out a lot. I sniped out a Fred VanVleet, a LeBron James, a Curry, a Giannis. I'm going to throw that all in this video. So if you hear the video go blank at any point, it's most likely because the video that went blank is from my video that I recorded with the mic not working. So if you see that, that's literally because I'm just throwing out clips in there and it was all the snipes. But right now, guys, the market's dead. It's Monday. Kids are in school. You're not going to get a lot of snipes as of right now. If you do, you do. It's all luck if you get snipes as of right now. It really is all luck. So hopefully you do get snipes as of right now. But on Mondays, a lot of kids are in school, so you're not going to see a lot of snipes. There's not going to be a lot of market movement. That's just how it works. A lot of people are at work. People work till 5, so you should see the market a little bit dead today. In this video, the market is going to be dead. I'm making this video at 2:51 Eastern time, so the market is very slow. But my snipe filters work very well. The amethyst filter has made me tons, and I mean tons of MT. But in my opinion, the most consistent filter in the game is still going to go to the Ruby. It just is. It's just going to work like that, man. The most consistent filter is Ruby by far. There's a lot more Rubies in the game, and there's a lot more common Rubies in the game than any other filter, obviously, that can make you MT. So what I've been doing, I've been sticking around on the Sapphire, not the Sapphire, the Ruby, the Amethyst filter, and the Amethyst Flash filter. Those are my top three snipe filters as of right now. On the Flash filter, I sniped out not one, but I sniped out 2 Fred VanVleets. And also, you have a chance of getting Kawhi and Pedja for a lot cheaper with the maximum buyout at around 12,000 MT. So, I don't know. I don't know, man. Just chilling on the Ruby filter. Definitely try it out. I want to know what filters you guys have been using. And also, have any of you guys been using the Diamond Snipe filter? Because I would honestly really love to know. Like, honestly, I just really would like to know. And then we got the Amethyst. We're going to go over to the Amethyst, man. I just love this filter. Amethysts are really high right now. So whatever pops up is most likely going to be a really good snipe. This Gale Goodrich could be a really good snipe. I don't know. I just have a feeling. So let's check out Gale Goodrich Amethyst at around 9,500. All right, 8,500. That is the cheapest. So no good on the Gale Goodrich. All the other cards aren't really good snipes either. But let's check. We got 8,700 Calvin Murray. We got Rick Barry. We got... yeah. So no snipes as of right now. But as you can see, the Amethyst filter is starting to get filled around 8,500. So what you should do is just continuously refresh at 8,500. People see the cheapest Amethyst is at 8,500. So they're going to throw their Amethyst up for 8,500. This is how you're going to work the market. You got to use this. Amethysts are all over the place as of right now. On Friday, there are 5 to 6K. They're up to 8,500 plus. So is it worth investing on Friday? 110%. You just got to know what you're investing in. It is a little bit of a risk because the game could die. Like, market crashes always happen, but Amethysts are still really superior. They're the second highest tier as of right now, technically, on the market. So Amethysts are good investments, I would say, every single week. if you want to unload on a bunch of amethysts for 5 to 6K, on Monday, they're going to rise up almost, I would say, 30%. So you're going to make 20% on every amethyst card, at least, I would say. You can make even maybe double. So it all depends. As of right now, the amethyst filter is really good for investing. I just figured this out. Amethyst is really good for investing on Fridays only. If you want to make a lot of MT, you got to buy a whole squad Friday, resell them whatever you want. I would say Monday morning, Tuesday morning, maybe even Sunday. That's how you're going to make the most MT. Maybe even Saturday morning. It just all depends. But as of right now, looking at it on a Monday midday, these cards are up a ton. And when I mean a ton, these cards are up 20% at least. So the market is up on a rise. Very good for people who invested. For people that didn't invest like me, just continuously snipe. You're going to make the most MT sniping as of right now versus investing as of right now. If you invest right now, you're not going to make anything. And when I mean you're going to make absolutely nothing, I mean absolutely nothing. So I don't know. You guys got to let me know. So for the rest of this video, we're going to just show you what I sniped. We're going to show you a couple things. I think I only have like three things in the video, but I'm going to show you what's sold and whatnot. So for the remainder of this video, it's going to be dead silent. If you want to watch it, you want to watch it. If you don't, you don't. But I'm going to show you what I sniped or what it sold for and what I got it for, I guess. So definitely check out the rest of this video. I'll show you what I sniped and what happened. Oh, this Blackman might be a snipe real quick. I'm just going to show you like the prices I sold them for pretty much. So that's going to be the rest of the video. Ronaldo Blackman for 7,900. He's 90. I'm buying this. But then I get 1,000 off. 94. He's not worth it. He's too much of a risk. All right, that's going to be it. We're going to show you the rest. Peace.